Hello everyone, and welcome back to another video on my channel. So today we are doing some day by daylight. Note that the content you guys are about to watch, they were from my stream. So if you guys hear me talking to a viewer or something like that, it's because I recorded while I was streaming. So we're gonna be doing some Dead by Daylight. I hope you guys enjoy the content that you guys are about to watch. But before we hop in, if you guys are new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell. I am trying to reach 100 subscribers by the end of the year. Yes, we got ways to go, but I know that we can make it. But with any further ado, let's hop right into it. All right, teleportation. Teleportation. Fear monger. Just be read. Well, I'm gonna start on the hook. Oh, brother. There she is. I don't want to go too far. I need one more rescue. You go down. Just going back over there. So I can go back. Yeah, but I don't want to use my life as a kid. Okay. I'm gonna kick this punk in the face. There we go. Oh, they're in the other car right now. Okay. Oh, brother. Oh my God. I got that gym so close to being done too. Oh
Yeah, she's probably dead in here.
Yeah, okay, bro. Huh.
Jackpot is gone already? Oh my god! Oh wait, no, never mind. Was a good kept her busy a little bit more, but I thought I saw the pilot down. Did they pop this one over here? There we go. She's probably gonna come here. Let's see. Look. Breaking my wrist.
Help!
So, orthopedic, right? Oh, no way. Is there a total nuts here? Yes, sir. She's dead too. Damn it. Where's that club at? Okay. To give that club some time. Get out. Oh, okay, okay. I think she was looking for the door. There we go. That big bomb boy. You guys blood a favor? Hold on. No, that's not it though. Here it is. Maybe else I'm dying. Oh, throughout the hunt. What the heck? This guy's all hexes? Upstairs somewhere. Yep, there it is.
I'm falling.
Oh, shoot, bro. Oh, very nice. You got off.
Hello, Spacebar, what the hell? This sucks, dude. This actually sucks. I actually spammed Spacebar. Get out of here, dude. What the hell? What is you saving that one for? Maybe a 3-gen or something? This is so unsafe, fella, here. Uh-huh. Yep. Swing? What?
I said, hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Nah, bro. Nah, homeboy. Chill with that. I find that mad disrespectful, man. What are you talking about, bro? Oh shoot, no. Get up. Oh, what the hell? Get the pallet, get the this man, bro. What a freaking camper tunneler. Like, really, my man? Oh, shoot. Oh! Jesus Christ, Rebecca. I'm gonna die. Get out of here. Your swing?
Ha! Got him!
Take that hit! This man wants me. Oh shoot, I need help. Ah, damn wall. Yes, 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 Rebecca. Another 10 million hits, please. This man juicing it up, bro.
I wish I could save you guys, but I don't have no more med kit. And I even completed that left. I look a little slim. You got my help. Damn, he doesn't have healing things. He's picking up. Okay. Don't get hit, bro. Don't get hit, bro. Don't get hit, bro. No. No. Matter. Damn. Oh man, will you make it out? Wait, okay, he's gonna pick up. Yep, so you can make it out. At least two out, man. Damn. Sucks. This team legit just killed it, my man. Garden of Joy. Yes, yes, yes. There's a garden, but there's nothing to joy about. No, basement is shack. Basement at joy. Is it Jen here? Was it Jen? Oh, Diane. Why as hell? Okay. Boom. It's a Mikey. It's a Mikey boy. It's a Mikey. Hey guys, it's Michael. He's stalking you. He's right there. Hi, Michael. Oh, Jesus Christ. What is he doing? I think he might be a permanent tier 3 Michael. No! He got that food, by the way. He just jumped out that window. Oh my god, that was so good.
1 eternity later.
Oh man, that was so good. I think he is perma tier 3. Where is he? There he is. Oh, the ace and the mechanic are playing together. I'm gonna go add one on orange. Man, they give him a lot of juice to get that tier 3 really fast. Not even gonna lie. He's coming this way. Oh, damn. Get in the door! No! Bro, why are you blocking everything this match? Bro, let me heal real quick. Akela, come here.
1 hour later. Six hours later.
Michaela. Oh, brother.
3 weeks later.
Come here. Come here, girl.
12 seconds later.
Come on, man. I just need to tap you with this med kit. Wow, she got healed up. Yo, this is ridiculous. Man, Ace is nowhere to be found. Yeah, I don't know where they are. Yep, she's dead. I don't know where that third gen is. There's two here. I don't know where the third one is. Alright, this man is moving with a purpose, bro. I don't have nothing here. I'm dead. I'll take the hit, bro. Damn, bro. Is he coming this way? Is he? Damn. I don't even know if you're gonna make it, to be honest. Ah, damn, I wish I had more medkit. I don't care if I die. I just wanna be healed up so I could get there. Damn, bro. Ah, that sucks. All right, guys. Well, I hope you guys enjoy today's video of Dead by Daylight. If you did, hit that like button. It really does help me out. I know there were some good matches in there. One of my favorite matches was
in the Eater of Crows. In that match, I was playing with the viewer, but the survivor that was taking hits at the end of that match, really, it was really good match, really good team play. I know, I believe the only two people that escaped was myself and my viewer, and fortunately, the I think it was Rebecca and Chris Redfield died, but nonetheless, we had some good chases there. The race just would not leave us alone, but yeah, that's one of my favorite matches of all times. But once again, guys, if you guys enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, hit the notification bell, hit the subscribe button. I'm trying to reach 100 subscribers by the end of the year, and with your help, we get there. All right, that'll be all for today, and I'll see you all in the next one. Take care.